Hey folks, Josh Boxer here, and I'm so glad you visited this page. If you're anything like I was when I first got started in multi-level marketing, MLM, network marketing, whatever you want to call it, I was very frustrated after a while. After I burnt through my warm list of friends and family, I found it very difficult to build my business and struggled for a number of years. And what I want to talk to you about today is this coffee house letter, okay, right below. It was written by a good friend of mine, Mike Dillard. Mike Dillard, about 6 years ago, was broke and waiting tables, and now he's got a $10 million online business. The guy makes about $300,000 a month. I'm not saying that to brag on Mike, but the guy knows what he's doing. He was involved in traditional MLM, and he discovered a business model called GPT, which is Get Paid Today. And there's a handful of companies out there using this business model to create absolute wealth. And the challenge is in multi-level marketing is you have to build a huge downline in order for you to make any substantial amount of money. So if you'd like to build a distributorship of 10,000 plus people, have at it, okay? Because it's going to take you a long time. The alternative is top-tier direct sales, in which you make a sale, you get paid today. And I'm not talking a little bit, I'm talking thousands and thousands of dollars per sale without having to build a downline. You get paid right as the sale's made, right into your bank account. Let me ask you a question. Which would you rather have? Folks, the days of building large organizations are definitely over for me and hundreds, in fact, thousands of other people across the world, okay? I'd like you to take a close look at this coffee house letter, read it, and see if it resonates with you. If it does, opt in and let me show you the most powerful business system online on the internet in the world, doing business in over 180 countries. My name is Josh Boxer, and I appreciate you checking out this video, and we'll see you on the other side. Thanks so much.